bend spoons with his mind. Bullshit. It was all bullshit. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to show you how he did this trick. Okay? Watch very carefully. I'm going to hold the spoon with two fingers. While I concentrate on the spoon, it will bend. But you have to watch the spoon. Sometimes it happens quickly, sometimes it happens slowly, but it always happens. Already it begins. A slight angle there. It'll happen more and more. Don't miss it. Don't take your eyes off the spoon. Oh, there it goes. Look, there. That was a quick one. Holy mackerel. Look at that.